Meghan Markle has been criticized again this week for breaking another royal protocol. Attending an event with Prince Harry earlier this week, she supposedly tried to hold his hand. Meghan Markle, 36, attended another royal engagement with Week, the Queen's young lead rewards at Buckingham Palace. On the arm of her husband Prince Harry, the Duchess looked glowing in a pale pink Prada dress and perfectly coiffed hair. Despite everything appearing to be picture perfect, a video has emerged of Meghan appearing to make a big slip up with royal protocol. She was criticized following the event for the way she sat, forgetting to have her Duchess slant and instead crossing her legs over her knees. Favored by royal women, the Duchess slant is crossing the legs at the ankle, which Meghan quickly corrected when realizing how she was sat. The way she interacted with her husband at the Commonwealth Awards ceremony is now being questioned. The video appears to show Meghan reaching for Harry's hand to hold it at the event. Walking behind the Queen, Meghan is seen sticking her hand out towards the Prince, hoping he will take her hand. Harry is shown ignoring Meghan's advance, bringing his arms even nearer to his side. Meghan then brushes off the interaction and the Duke and Duchess of Sussex walk on as though nothing has happened. Public displays of affection are very rare within the royal family, with it reported to be an unwritten royal protocol. However, the public were quick to jump to the 36-year-old's defense, questioning if she was actually breaking royal protocol at all. One tweeted, "Give her a chance, this is all new for her, stop nitpicking, sick." Another user questioned both Meghan and Harry's regard for royal protocol, adding, "She simply doesn't care about protocol." And Harry with his beard in wedding uniform appears to be the same. The no public affection protocol comes from the Queen herself, with the monarch rarely spotted holding Prince Philip's hand at public engagements. Kate Middleton and Prince William have long adhered to the unwritten rule, only snapped holding hands on a handful of occasions. Meghan and Harry have been known to show lots of affection towards each other in public, but not at official state engagements. The newlyweds were spotted at Royal Ascot last week, where they couldn't stop touching each other. Meghan was also spotted holding hands with Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, at Prince Charles' birthday garden party. Meghan has been quick to pick up on royal etiquette and protocol since her wedding to Harry last month, but there have been a few slip-ups that haven't gone unnoticed.